Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to this incredibly depressing game. Oh, jeez, we are practically dying on our feet here. Oh my god. It's not looking good for old Bruno. Take anything with us, we have plenty of space at least. Honestly, you're probably gonna get raided again while we're gone, so, you know, we've got more time and stuff. But, you know what? There's really nothing you can do about that at this point. Sell that for me. I don't know, I hope so. It's freaking useful. Got it right now. Jesus. More rats, huh? Rats. Indiana Jones. I guess it's snakes. If you feed rats to snakes, so where there are rats, they're very well needed. Started. Let's look over here. I don't think I have the practice. Hopefully we'll find some of that huge magic we were talking about. I need some food there. Still don't know what that weird cage turning thing is. Water. That's not what I need. I don't need your stupid water. Damn it. Nope. Keep pushing on. Keep pushing on. Look at that very light. Oh, I didn't know someone was here. Sorry, I'll just move out of your way. Perfect, gentlemen. They have some herbs or something. Ah, you bastard. I can't even this guy. Damn it. I don't know, also is there lots of food here? I don't know what it meant. There's not a lot of food here. In fact, there's none food. No food here whatsoever. Yeah, don't know what they're talking about. Unless I somehow magically haven't found it yet, which is very unlikely. Because I've looked almost everywhere so far. None of the food. Nope. No burrito. I'll try to break through those things, see if there's anything in the middle. Looks like there's something. Hopefully there'll be something there that's worth breaking it for. Nope. Just keep going. You gotta keep going, Bruno. This is honestly our darkest down for right now. Super dark right now. Of course, they cut corners, you can tell when they, like, the worst. It's an obvious trick when they cut corners, but, you know, still make it look good. There's a lot of the background that's kind of blurred. It's sort of a pattern blur, admittedly. So it looks nice. This still blurs. Also, I'm fairly certain this one is lost this campaign. This, struggle to survive. I don't know how much longer. Started off with a good
scavenger. Some other random guy. I know what you were mentioning. Man, how little we knew about survival. There's now 2 out of 300 and nobody else has joined us. Which, would thought somebody would have done by now. It's possible, though, I shouldn't fast forward to nighttime. I bet you other stuff could happen during the daytime. Tried to leave. Rip the dream. Harder to return. You know what? Maybe he'll just get sniped on the way back. And, you know, maybe he'll be lucky. He'll be the lucky one. He got sniped. The other two had to die painful deaths from, like, gunshot at point blank range. He'd take a bullet to the head and just, you know. It'll be easier for him. Nope, we're probably rated, right? Right? Tell me we're rated. Just tell me. Just freaking tell me. God, just tell me we're rated. Let me see it. Oh, just come. I mean, we could have easily raided it. There's nobody here. Just sad old Bruno. Imagine if, like, one of the things you craft was, like, a noose. It was, like, a last resort. Like, once everyone's instead, it's just, like, a way to just cheaply end the game. Because we just can't take it anymore. Maybe that would suck. Yeah, I can OD. What do you say to the meds for, buddy? Just OD. Just finish yourself. End pain and suffering. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. It's Jason. This will never end as long as you are allowed to live by others. Which hopefully will be much longer. Maybe we should just go to that one family's house that killed literally both of your friends and just end it there. That might be the smart thing to do. If I'm being honest. Yeah, I know. I know you're dying. This is what dying feels like. Suck it up and just keep doing it. Oh, man. A, he's getting paler. B, you can even see he's having a hard time getting down. Whereas once he would have gone down that easily, now he does not go down that easily. You're also correct, you have days because I can't find your food. I'm very sorry. However, now I know in the future that people can go long without food, I will try to not make, like, you know, they don't need to eat every day. Let's listen to the radio. Maybe we got some tunes, you know? Figuratively, literally. kill me? What's your good news? Hell yeah. Thanks, homeboy. Aw. We're now not gonna die. Oh, we're not gonna die. Oh, I'm so sorry, Bruno. Well, we are. We're probably gonna die from bleeding out, though, not from starvation. Okay. You can go into the bay, I think. You're gonna need to get there. Although, I kinda use one of the problem. So I would send you. Crest, I should take a cigarette, I think. If I had to guess, that would probably help. Roll up cigarettes. Alright, those are pretty good. He's tired. He's still very wounded, which is something I'm worried about. Might make it though. If we can play this smart, we might make it. Yes, you are getting this. I almost tried to switch to someone else and then I realized we have nobody else to switch to. So that's what kind of predicament we're in. You got some supplies, an armchair, a heater. Hospital, I guess. Some food, lots of meds, some parts. I don't know. I guess? I don't know. I feel bad about stealing from them, but I guess that's what we've been doing this whole time. We've just been stealing from places that people no longer are. Yeah, I guess this will be this. Do what you gotta do, I suppose. This is over by myself. Just dig through their trap first. Just in case they can actually, you know, find something decent. Alright. Thank you.
took one can of food, bro. Chill out. Although, he's not gonna stop me.
He took some food, and then he left. Huh. Guess the guy was just hungry. I mean, he didn't pay for it. He didn't do anything for it, but, you know, I vaguely understand. Anyway, see you guys later.